Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back for another episode of F1 2020 Career Mode, where we start in F2 and work our way up to F1, of course. So, we are in France. Never driven the circuit, actually, in my previous games. At least not from what I remember. So we did qualifying, edited our setup a little bit. We are starting 17th in qualifying. But, as always, we're not the greatest qualifiers. So let's jump right in and see what we can do. Not the greatest start. We'll just keep our front wing alive, not destroy this thing. That inside line.
Keep pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap.
Do my best, man. Lost a little bit of time. At least that's my teammate and I up here. Get the outside, yeah. Red Bull attempt here, we gotta catch up to Giotto so that we can be within DRS on the third lap. Check my phone at the same time. Probably not the smartest idea. The back corner to there. You gonna defend, bro? You gonna defend? Nah, I'm gonna cut off the inside, man. You're not getting that cut back. Giotto, no chance. Next up is King. Let's go.
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Keep current.
Got that confirmed.
Yeah, I think my wing is damaged enough for to be replaced.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards.
Especially with these being nice and smooth corners. Watch out, bro. Oh, King.
Okay.
King that.
New strategy is available on the MFD.
Confirm change.
Confirmed.
Let's go to lap 7. We should be fine with that. Ooh. Went a little bit deep. King could have capitalized there, but he didn't.
Okay, you're in the top 10. We're leading our teammate by 5.9 seconds.
I almost thought I was going to hit Correa down there. Nice, good exit. DeVries, let's go, man. You're up next. Not too bad. I hold that inside. Schumacher, let's go. Like spot on too. Okay, now we gotta catch Aiken because we're not within DRS range. Now we are. Wow, first place has got a big lead, holy. Aiken got a really bad exit out of there. No, that was my bad, I went in a little bit too deep. Oh, too far. He's got DRS. I'm not even gonna bother defending. He's a little bit too far away. That's what she does. 4.5 seconds ahead, pretty much. Holy. All those guys waiting for the pit, so I gotta push hard now.
Push now. We're boxing this lap. Giuliano is in the pits. Giuliano in the pits. To teammate behind is 17.3 seconds.
Really? Only 17? How is it 17 when the guy Matsushita second is 21? Okay, I want to make sure they don't fix my... No, don't repair it. Good. Oh my god, way too far out. I was sleeping in that corner. Okay, pit lane, let's do this. Oh, so 21 seconds behind. There's gonna be, what, 26, 27 seconds for a pit stop? Go, 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 go,
exit,
go, go.
Exit now.
27, 28, so, oh my god, this... Downside about France is this goddamn pit lane so long.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Let's keep that gap. Keep Eichen him behind us. We gotta catch Matsushita.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Why? Cancel. Oh my god, I lost my... God. Keep current. Oh my god. We're not going into the pits. Like, why do you even want me to go in the pits? My thing is fine. Lost so much time because of that garbage. Jeff, what are you doing to me, man? You're ruining my race. walked up there a little bit. Okay, no, cool stuff for DRS, great. Driver in front.
Matsushita ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 4.4 seconds. They're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:50.6.
I don't even know what our time is. 1:50.6 last lap for them.
Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap.
What? Jeff, you're in crack, man. I mean, we're catching Matsushita.
A second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up.
Always going in deep on that corner. I had to brake a bit earlier. So we should be able to catch first place. We might be able to get podium here if we play this smart. Come on, go, 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 go. You gotta catch Matsushita. One, four. .1. Okay, we should build the whole. Maybe we can have DRS next by lap 12. If not 13.
We're leading our teammate by 32.1 seconds.
Wow. Our teammate's pretty far back. That's the first. Just outside of DRS, damn it. So lap 12 will get DRS for sure. Maybe even right before lap 12. Alright, give me DRS so I can pass this guy. Went a little bit deep.
Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
There we go. First place, let's go. Let's push now. Oh, a little bit wide, not good. He's got DRS for sure. Ooh, Luis de la Traz is out in that corner. Maybe engine failure or something. Luckily, we haven't had anything like that yet. Really late braking there. You gotta open up the gap to more than 1 second. So she does a tough opponent.
Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
Well, it's a green flag right now, so sorry, bud. No DRS for you, man. Let's go, let's go, let's push. So hard to find a reference point for that corner. Or maybe I'm not just paying attention. Alright, let's go. Two more laps. All right, final lap.
This is your final lap of the race. Gap to teammate behind is 39.1 seconds.
Get my own drive rating to go up. He's just hanging back around 2.5 and 3 seconds. Oh yeah, first place. Woo! That's how we do it.
Fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.
Great, great work from the Trident team. They take a famous win here today.
Yeah.
And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the...
Oh, yeah, that was a nice clean lap.
What a race, Alex. Every so often we get a spectacular like we did today. Less focus on strategy and time management, and more on just pushing it to the limits.
That was a really good strategy, one lap after everybody else.
I think what we experienced today is evidence of why Formula 2 is continuing to draw into crowds. And expect today's race will definitely be turning a few more heads to the series.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium.
Woo-hoo.
Celebrations.
First place, my man.
Picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing...
I think this is what, this is our first place of the season? First, second podium, I believe? And Matsushita's a hard guy to race against. Awesome.
And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Antoine Hubert, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say is your driver of the day?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Trident driver. They did a great job at getting the most out of tires without losing pace. That's a good
team standings.
And now a look at the team standings.
When I moved up to second, okay.
The top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. It was also a strong race from Trident this weekend. Fantastic work,
yeah,
from the Italian team to move
not
themselves up the table. Goodbye for now, then.
Yeah, our teammates
really
was kind of fell down.
Started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
What a great race! Thank you guys for checking out this channel again. Thank you for checking out this video. If you liked it, make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell. And then we'll see you guys next episode during the sprint race. Take it easy.